Just a little update. I really clean up the electronics and tighten up the jack. So all seems to be working fine. Then what I did was I did the setup work. This is before I put on new strings and adjust it to where I want it to be. So like I mentioned before, my target is actually 1 mm, but I cannot get to 1 mm. So it's actually quite close. It's already 1.25 on the bass side and 1.25 as well on the treble side. But the main issue is that once you hit around here, then it starts to buzz. So definitely need to fret level. If you want to do fret leveling, you let me know. Then I can bring down a bit more and it will clear the rest of the fretboard. So I'm going to give you a test to hear what we are having right now. Okay. Section, okay, buzzing already. So we can assume that everything here is already buzzing. So like I mentioned before, it's 1.25 on the bass side, and on the treble side it's also 1.25. If you do the fret leveling, you will definitely get around 1 with all notes clear. To be safe, it will be 1.25, everything clear. But if you don't want to do the fret leveling, then I will raise it up. My gauge is that it will clear up around 2.25. Okay, so 2.25 will be cleared. But of course, playability and intonation won't get 100% lah. So that is one thing. Before this, the height was around 3.5. So it's quite high. Yeah, this is comfortable. This is actually very comfortable, but there's buzzing from here onwards mainly. Okay, so let me know if you want me to do the fret leveling before I do anything else. If okay, I do the fret leveling first before I do the full setup work. If not, I will raise it up to where it clears up. Should be around 2.25. But yeah, let me know. Okay, bye.